see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seemed pretty nice.
Before the bite? Yes. Locked. Let's see what's in there.
A makeshift chapel. Do you want to pray? If you think it could help?
I appreciate that, but we've got no time.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that. Amicia, you should come see this. I think you'll like it.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. I wonder how the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Getting really close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
So Arnold arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear?
We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arnold. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower, and they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Fodor out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
An order!
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower, and they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Fodor out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Thank you.
Come on.
What was that noise? Huh? It's happening again. I better check. Doing now?
Stay where you are!
They seem to...
Shit! Run! Run! Rats! They're coming!
What?
Rats!
Run! I fear the light! Find light!
They're getting out! They followed us! No, we don't have time!
We have to escape now!
I know you know what to do!
Try! We'll never make it here with them around!
What's wrong? We can't reach me.
Someone's attacking me! Look for him! Someone's lurking about!
Damn rats! Can't go any further. You rats won't let me go further.
Ah!
He found us!
Whitby! Stop these intruders! I saw him taking cover over there! I'm on it! Don't try and run away!
They're upon us!
I know where you are! I'll be right out there!
What we got here?
They've seen us!
Don't worry, I'll still find you!
I can't believe it. He's taking a nap. Cremated? Can't be. Whoever did this, I'll kill him. They must have something to do with this.
You're not going to be hidden for long.
Waste of my time. Could be hiding anywhere.
Bastards ain't here.
Better move on. Could be they're hiding over there.
I'm sure it's them.
What's that?
So, you're hiding over there.
Not this way. Not this way.
Hiding.
Slippery little bastards.
Hmm.
They must have something to do with this. But where are you cowards hiding?
Easy to find you now.
Well, seems you're done.
You've seen us.
My time. I get my hands on you, you'll pay for it! Where are you? Show yourselves!
Thank you.
here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan and someone were in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying. I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.